Good afternoon, Columbine members. It's Thursday, January 26th. We're taking a little spin around the main level of the clubhouse. Excited to see the new windows in my office. We haven't even looked at the rest yet, so let's take a tour around the cold building and see what's new. Here we are in the signature dining room. You can see the windows have come in. The fireplace will be installed against this wall here all the way to the top. The trusses are in place. Plywood on the roof is in. It's really coming together now. And you see that walkway over the front entrance. Pretty cool. We're in the women's locker room. This is the lounge area. I'm standing in the card room. The lounge space, they're putting in the windows right now. And what great views out to 9. Really just incredible. Take a look all the way around here. You'll see this will be the walkway right out to the driving range and practice green. And all covered dining. This will all be covered here. Covered dining around and outside the women's lounge. This is the main level fitness room where all the cardio equipment will go. Take a look at the views. They're pouring concrete upstairs right now. There's a lot of crew in here doing a lot of work today. Golf shop now, it's really coming along. It's amazing. They're doing the outside work, the roof work here. The views of the golf course are great. But look how impressive this two-story vaulted ceiling is. It's pretty amazing. We're in the president's room upstairs. They poured the concrete. It's coming along nicely, but take a look at the patio and the view from the deck here. We can fit several tables out here. It looks right over the fire pits and 9 and 18 greens. What a great shot. It looks like the update. It's fun to see the progress. The drywall downstairs is really exciting. You can really see the rooms coming to life. I'm walking outside on the future patio right now. This is the absolute edge of it. And in fact, I'm walking up right here will be the new fire pit. One of two fire pits outside, plus the double-sided fireplace. And then this amazing view, this will all be lawn in front of me, and a great view of the 18th hole. Stay tuned for more in weeks to come.
Let me darken your door. It's not what I came here for. No, it's not what I came here for. And I won't hear you cry when I'm gone. I won't know if I'm doing you wrong. I never know if I'm doing you wrong. Constant reminder of where I can find her light that might give up the way is all that I'm asking for. Without her I'm lost. Oh my love, don't fade away. So watch the world tear us apart, a stoic mind and a bleeding heart. You never see my bleeding heart. Your light's always shining on, and I've been traveling oh so long. I've been traveling oh so long. A constant reminder of where I can find her light that might give up the way is all that I'm asking for. Without her I'm lost. Oh my love, don't my love don't fade away.